I'll set up a mission right now. Throw a grenade at him.
At a small group of tangos.
The fuck, you teleported all the way over there?
On the field at LA Memorial Coliseum.
You got it. How about you? Burn my hard drive. Just burn it. Drop it in the ocean. Bury it under a rock.
All right, we're all clear.
Sea. Just get rid of that shit. And don't even think about looking at what's on it.
Drive. Make their promises, give you hope, but all they want is power, control. We have seen it before, all across the continent. But Santa Blanca has put your destiny as an individual back in your own hands. This is the reality of today, not some fantasy tomorrow you have to hope for. Es ahora, banda. No political party.
Get in the bus.
You just took out a rebel.
Oh, you idiot. Nice. Let's do friendly fire.
Trust
I thought you killed him.
I trust my wife and you three. That's it. What about your kids? My kids lie to me every fucking chance they get.
Should we just start it?
Hold on. Move the car real quick. No, a lot farther. Yeah. Jesus.
Airborne. Eyes on a small group of tangos. I got eyes on a sniper. I got a third target.
The fuck, they have anti-air missiles?
I got another. That's five. I'm looking at a small group of tangos. I got eyes
Heads
on
up. We got a turret.
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
I'll take out this sniper first.
At a small group of tangos.
That's one down.
Dude, this is not a two-person mission.
Is there a lot?
Yeah, there's so many.
Oh.
You definitely need four for this. There's so many. Oh,
he's gone.
I guess just see if you can snipe anybody that's not in the open.
Yeah, I'm trying to pick the ones that are by themselves off. Yeah,
but also, like, make sure no one's gonna walk in the next to you.
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Watch out, place is rigged with an alarm.
Oh, is there an alarm? What the heck? Yeah, there's no way. This is too weak.
Do we shoot?
Huh?
It has like on the brand light on the box. Does it mean we shoot the
That shit tends to happen.
I able to disrupt the anti-aircraft missiles?
Yeah. Send a motor strike towards it. Let's see. I got it. Don't worry about it.
Join the mission, though.
What the fuck are you talking about, join the mission? I am in the mission.
No, you're not.
I've been in the mission. Just from the outskirts.
You completely missed.
Completely missed?
Yeah, how do they not even care? They don't even care.
Because I'm not in the mission.
I'm gonna shoot. Alarm. Oh, that worked. Okay.
Bam, got him.
That's one down.
Oh shit, is there another one?
Y'all mark all of them. I'm gonna get them. I'm sniping.
Who got spotted?
They got to the motors.
Okay, we're still good.
Y'all watch out, old dude. Some of them motors. I'm trying to get them, but...
Watch your step. These guys know something's up.
Got him. Hey, y'all gotta go in there and disarm the alarm system.
I already did it.
Okay.
Someone's coming up, dude.
Are y'all together?
No, somebody's coming up, though. Watch out behind you, watch out behind you.
I got him. Fucking die. Oh, I'm getting fucked.
How does he have that many bullets? That's a small ass submachine gun.
Where'd you die from?
I'm way up here, bro, because I was covering y'all from the hills. I was sniping.
Ah, fucking bullet. Ooh, I'm a lot. Got him.
Got light panels here.
Ammo crate down. That's it, we're clear. There's one crate down. Destroyed.
Here comes some more of them.
Oh my god.
Guess who's looking in the wrong spot? Got one.
I'm gonna see if I can get the last crate and then the door. It's over there.
Down.
Are you kidding me?
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Alright, let's do it.
Did y'all pass the mission? Or?
Objective's clear.
Yeah.
Shit, the way I see it, the less these assholes have to shoot.
Y'all know for sure? Or?
Got that right.
Yeah.
If his motor cam isn't destroyed. Okay, now I'm on. It's people in this place.
There we go.
Make sure. There's some documents over here that we need to get. I already marked it. It's B. It's over here.
Say you're born in this shithole. No money, barely a home. Parents can't afford to feed you three meals a day.
That area.
What do you do? Find a job. Doing what? Working coca fields. Making a few pennies a day.
I join the Santa Blanca. Prove myself. Take care of my family. Forget what makes me a person. Do horrible things to people, both good and bad, until one day I realize it's time to move on. Or until the day guys like us show up to make me pay for what I've done.
Just so long as we all agree the starting line is kind of bleak for these folks.
I hit him?
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
Hay personas elegidas desde tiempos inmemoriales para guiarnos a la luz. El camino redentor de la niña nos acompañe en los tiempos de oscuridad. La luz llega de las palabras de nuestro predicador. Venga a nuestros encuentros pastorales. Deje de sufrir. Encuentre el consuelo. Acérquese a la iglesia de la Santa Muerte.
Drone. Just spotted one with some machine guns. Looking at a small group of tangos. They got alarms rigged up.
There's a third one. He's gone.
Where the fucking thing? Wait, I know as well as you do, it don't feel the same. You ain't gotta tell Perico that. But in some cartel controlled districts, sexual transmitted diseases up 85%.
That was fucking close.
Up there are feeling the burn when you piss, ain't you? And I know you assholes are dipping your wicks in the sea. Think about that. That clap Juan had, he gave it to Brenda, who gave it to Jorge, and to Gerardo, who went home and gave it to his wife Karina. And now the product ain't.
Got one.
It's a good life choice, and it's good for business.
Watch out, you got people coming towards you.
Stop. Damn,
on a cartel comm center here in Montauk. This could be the break we're looking for.
How do you figure?
We get in there, hack the message logs, and feed the intel to Bowman. With luck, she can scrub the records and come up with an ID on our mystery instructor.
That tango's down.
All right, you got it.
Clear.
Move in.
We ought to be able to find some.
Oh shit, that's too heavy. Yeah, give me up, hurry up, hurry up, give me up, give me up. No, 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 to your left. Fuck. It's over. Yeah, it's over.
I don't see you no more. We failed this side mission. We only got 40
seconds. Oh, we only got 40 seconds. Ooh, we only got 30 seconds. You better hurry up.
You can come revive one of us and we'll still make it on time, because if you run up in their face, they're gonna kill you.
Just revive one of us and then run.
Damn, we died. No. Oh.
No.
We just fucked up the side mission so bad.
Now we can come back to it. If he would have survived and then the time would have ran out, then we really would have been fucked, because then we'd have to leave the area. Go somewhere else, let him load back and come back and shit. So luckily we did die, so now we can just do this shit as a squad.
Hold on.
Let's go.
Firing range. The drone is up.
Scratch it left.
That tango's down. Okay, we're still all right.
Eyes in a
small
group of tangos.
There's another one. Got a mounted weapon. Alarm over here. Heads up, I got a turret. Watch it. Ombre heard your tango fall. We poked the hornet's nest. That LT's getting away. We know we're here. Be careful.
Fucking hell!
Was the alarm supposed to go off?
They came from everywhere.
Oh, fuck. I don't even know what's happening.
We're dying, that's what's happening.
I was changing my clothes and armor.
Don't worry about me, hold on.
Stay there, I got 10 seconds left.
Fuck.
I'm spawning on you. What now?
Manden una puta patrulla para partir de esa madre.
Oh my fucking god, that's a lot. Yeah. That means the server's gonna go down? Oh, fuck it, I'm gonna just go in right now. Into the network station. Where? Hey, you know what? Just let them kill you, cause if we run out of time, we fail the mission. All right. Forgot we had
with a minigun by the firing range.
Deploying drone. I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Alarm over here. Tango 5.
Oh my god, there is a hole.
I'm not coming to get you right there. They have a spotlight.
Yeah, don't. There's like a fucking ledge right there. Next to me.
Tango is fucking down.
How did that guy?
He's number five.
See?
Don't you dare come with me. I swear to God.
Heinz and a small group of tangos.
I'm approaching the campsite.
Alright.
He's gone.
Another one down.
I'm gonna see if I can.
The lieutenant's
get this.
Trying to escape.
Christ, the alarm.
Fuck the alarm call.
Our target hopped into a vehicle.
He dropped me, but I grabbed that motherfucker.
Hit the dirt, helicopter.
The pinche, he's a pinche cabrón. Come pick me up, y'all.
Where you at?
Oh, I'm right here by this dude, by the dude y'all need to take.
I'm going
on the mini map. What are y'all doing?
I'm lagging. I'm coming. Fucking Jesus.
That's one tango down.
Alright.
I'll try to snipe him. I think he's going down. Never mind.
Hey, you guys. I put C4s on the doors. Let me know when you're ready to rock.
Alright.
Helicopter inbound.
Wow.
You died?
Fuck fucking, I threw a C4 on the wall and the copper shot the C4 and it killed me. I mean, and bust the fucking door open.
Oh, Jesus Christ! I didn't see him. There are two heavies.
You can come straight to us, bro. Come straight to us. We good, we good. We got 50
we
seconds.
We can
stick together and do this shit.
Aww.
What just happened?
No, they came around the other side. They shot me while I was trying to hit you.
You motherfucker. Why is this so hard?
It's not. It's just, you know what I'm saying? We ain't got the head in the game.
No, you keep fucking up. That's the thing.
I got one narco at the entrance to the camp.
Drone is airborne.
We got a mounted weapon.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon. Got another tango.
And target number 3. Eyes on target 5. Get down before they see you. Keep going.
So what the fuck? How did you see me?
Oh my.
He's history.
The alarm. What's our play? Ah, shit. We've been spotted. Christ almighty.
And then I get killed when I'm behind cover.
Helicopter incoming.
I took out the alarm, but as you can see, some technical difficulties.
Hey guys.
Yeah.
I gotta go.
Alright.
Alright. I'll press on the alarm.
Shit.
Alright, alright, alright.
That's probably gonna be it for me. Bro, I'm out.